Kenyans are generally negative people. Social, economically, and politically, we are negative. Okay. That is why, when you dress up really well, instead of somebody telling you you look really nice, they'll tell you ungeongeza tu sana. Kiatu ingekuwa tu red. Ingeweza sana, you know. It is very hard for somebody to tell you congratulations in Kenya because of this political and socioeconomic nature of our country. In fact, somebody would watch news and say e-news ni boring because there is no tragedy, there is no death. There are no such things. So we are negative by nature. So it is very hard for a negative person to embrace anything that is positive and support. Most of the people who are supporting are generally people who are trying to just come out of that culture and move forward. That is a main challenge. Our culture is very negative. And that is why when you look at every politician, when you look at their Facebook, even they upload a picture, even if it's nice, you'll always see negative comments. It's always just a negativity bit of everything. That is our main challenge. We think that when we say something that is negative, we look analytical or intellectual.